After radiographs, impressions of the teeth are taken to create a mold. The mold will be filled with plaster to create a study model.